Acho que é um momento histórico para os membros do local 183. Acho que isto, que eles merecem isto. Acho que vai ser um centro que vai ter os serviços todos necessários para eles, para os seus familiares, aqueles que quiserem, portanto, vir a esta localização, pois quem vive longe pode ir a outros lados. Mas acho que isto que significa um momento histórico, não só para o local 103, mas como para a UNE em geral. E acho que isto reflete o trabalho dos nossos sócios, o crescimento do nosso local, e acho que ser Labour, que a gente deve ser muito orgulhoso de ser Labour, porque hoje estamos aqui, portanto, o que se chama Shovel on the Ground, para um edifício que sim, é possível. Os trabalhadores da construção são os portanto, os, não só como vão beneficiar deste edifício, mas são os construtores disto, por causa do trabalho que eles fazem dia dentro e dia fora. Hoje cá estamos a dar a iniciação a este grande edifício do local 183.
I'm proud of being a manager of the local 506. I'm proud of what 183 does. I just want to congratulate them for the great job they do for them, local 183, and for the entire La Yuna. Congratulations, Jack.
Oh, well, Mr. Carmen, you're becoming an icon as well. You know, to be a business manager of one of the first local, which is a 506. How do you feel it?
Oh, I feel great. And next year we're going to have 100 years anniversary. Wow. And it's going to be another great day for La Yuna.
For La Yuna, yes. And all the members.
And all the members. La Yuna, all the members.
Okay.
Proud and just fantastic. That's all I can say.
Well, this is a fantastic opportunity to show the community that La Yuna is always one step ahead. We're working very hard to make sure that the facilities that we build and the service that we give to our members is second to none. And today we're kicking off the largest office complex in North America for our union.
Mr. Montanelli, you're a great leader. I see the way you fight for the members, and I'm proud not to be just a media that covers the La Yuna event, but to be a member of La Yuna. So I'm very proud to have a leader, a strong leader behind us.
Thank you so much, Juliana. We appreciate that, and we appreciate all of our members, because really, quite frankly, it's not only buildings like this that make us strong, but the foundation of our organization are our members.
Yes,
that's
yes.
Where our strength is. So, fantastic. Feel the power.
This is not just a headquarters. It is important. It is a symbol of your growth. But it is also a place where you will continue to fight for the rights of your folks. And we will be with you all along the way. We will stand up for organized labor. We will make sure that we have a government that understands your rights to negotiate with your employer. I'm very proud of the work you've done. I'm so honored to be here. Congratulations to all your hard work, and keep fighting for the everyday worker. We need you in this battle. Thanks very much.
Bravo, Marco. Marco.